Hello. Today I will be playing some Minecraft on Glactite. It's a server, bedrock server. I don't think this will be the only server I'm playing on. I'll probably be able to play on CubeCraft, and I'll probably also play on The Hive. That's one I like. And if there's any other ones that I want to play, I'll probably play them too. Maybe like, I think it was, its name kind of sounded like Mineflex, but it was something different. I'll probably play on that server too. I suppose I haven't found any lapis yet. There is lapis in this cave, and usually you have over a stack of it by now. I will actually be playing games later in the video. But right now I'm just mining. Because eventually I'll be able to get an iron pickaxe. In like 2 more days of just mining out this entire cave. And actually, this is my first video I made on my Xbox. I'm probably going to do more, though, because it's really fun. My Xbox is probably not my favorite thing. Come on, there's more lapis. I know there is. I don't know where. Normally, I memorize the whole entire cave. Except 6 ores. I don't, like, there's 6 ores every time I mine, and I just don't know where they are. Maybe I'll find them eventually, but I don't think I will. Come on. I know the rest of these ores are lapis, probably. Where is the lapis? I don't think there's any other ones, right? Where are they mining? Oh, they're trying to mine those. Did I leave any iron in this cave? No. I always have a hard time at the end trying to find the last few ores. And at the very end, I always have 6 ores left. Like I've already mentioned. Hello? What? that. No, it's a fake piece of ore that keeps glitching. Oh my god, oh no. I love these red, what are they called? Sea pickles? Yeah, red sea pickles. I love them. Don't know. Might gonna have to go out without these pieces of lapis. I'll go around the entire cave again. I'm pretty sure all the lapis is on the walls. Wait. Are those the six orbs I never found? Was that six? I think that might have been five. I'm gonna have to start looking at the ceiling more. That's probably where the six orbs are. And I think there's probably one more orb that's sitting on the ceiling. Oh, there has to be one more ore, because then I'll have six ores left. Unless I find this lapis. Make sure I don't leave any lapis anymore. I promise, I'll get out of this mine eventually. I see if we need the time. Whatever. I'm leaving. Oh, let me up. Go to this guy. Convert dust. No, I do not want to convert into 23 gems. What I wanted to do is sell materials. Yeah, I got some gems. Play some more mini games, but Rush is my favorite. That's why it's my only one cleaned right now. Cued. I think that's how you say it. I don't know why I say cleaned. It just sounds better to me. I don't know why. Oh, someone said Rush is the best. Where's the chest? There's one. I'm guessing there's one up the ladder, too. Come on. What's even behind us? No, just one. Okay. Oh, there's one. And there's also one. Is there one behind the house? No. Oh, I see that there's someone over here. let's throw away the random sword. Why should I for some point? I just got the same type of sword. I'll drop a wooden sword. I said I'll drop a wooden sword. For that. Okay, time to finally make it to the middle where someone's already at it, so I'm probably dead. Especially after that one. That was pretty dumb, wasn't it? Well, I can upgrade my melee items. I got an iron sword now. Maybe I'll be able to fight him with an iron sword. Oh, I see that there's a guy with only white armor. Holy! Oh, give me his sword. I'm an upgrade station. No space in my inventory for upgrade. Ranged upgrade station. Aha! Oh, there's a red guy up here. Okay, time to make a neverite sword. See that people are killing. I don't know if I'm gonna start killing them. There's our melee upgrade station. Aha! Neverite sword! When? I think I just need a tier 1 bow and I'll be able to make a tier 5 bow, which is a max. How do I make it in again? Yeah, right in here. Give me some nice loot. Maybe I can make something better. Oh, tier 5. What are the 2 tier 5 bows? Tier 5. Cool. Do I got everything? No, I don't have full armor though. I need tier 5 armor. Hey, oh, hey, you do not want to do this, bro. Ha! Die. Okay. Now let's just go to get a second tier 2 armor. Nothing I want. I need another tier 4 armor. Oh, there it is. Oh, I got a tier 4! Ah! I got it. I am now mixed. I think I got all I need. Let's go kill this one last person wherever he is. I think I got a tracking compass. Yeah, so I should go where this thing tells me. Straight this way. Okay, I see him over there. Hello there. That was pretty easy. Yeah, I'm gonna just go back to lobby. Yeah, let's make something else. Okay. Paper research is pretty fun. So I'm gonna do hyper races next. I'm pretty good at hyper races too. Oh yeah, I got a pro lobby. Oh, I just noticed I can hear the actual Minecraft music between underneath the actual music of this game mode. Haha. Sorry for being so quiet. I'm trying to focus though. Oh, you little. Come on, give me a Sonic Snowball or something. Something that can kill him. I don't want a coin! No, I ran into this! She didn't take the speed pad. I'm right behind her. I took the slow pad. Trick box. Oh my god, I beat him right at the last second. Okay, we're going back to the menu again. Turn to the hub. Okay. What one should we do next in this nice, lovely theater? Oh my god, this is already 20 minutes long. I don't want to do 4 wars, it takes too long. I'll do one more one on the server, which is my favorite. I'll do this one. Frostfight. Snowball fight with a bunch of different game modes. That's how it is. Team deathmatch. Exactly what it sounds like. It's not that hard. I'm pretty good at killing people in this game, so yeah. I'm gonna get out my snowball. How did that not hit him? Whatever. Come on, red team. You can do it. Ha! I killed the guy. I got revenge. Woo! Hey! Ow! Come on, let me snowball. Come on, what's this luck, man? Why am I getting regular snowballs constantly? Holy! Oh, finally. Oh, I missed. I saved my teammate. No! My teammates were so dead. Woohoo! Yeah! Oh! I got one snowball. It's enough. Enough. No, it's not enough. No. No. One snowball.
No.
Ice slider. Okay, I got some extra snowballs. Huh! That was hit. Blue team is winning. Oh god. No. I gotta make a comeback. Okay, not bad. I can't aim. I can't aim! Ha! Oh, I was supposed to hit that. I didn't know he was going out there, okay? Don't forgive me. I need a snowball. No, I missed! Okay. Bro, our team is so bad. No, we're gonna lose. Just by four points, we're losing right now. Which honestly, in this game, is quite a bit. I'll come back. Oh, I was the final kill. Okay, we're going to a different server. We've spent almost 30 minutes on this one. Mineville, but I don't want to play that. That's so boring. Okay, let's do a high or cube craft next. Is there any other ones I would play? Mineplexes. I'll play Mineplex for less time I played Zelda 2. Mineplex is not that good, honestly, but I'll still play it. Okay. I want to say there's only one main game I want to play. There he is! Minerware! Now, Minerware is a pretty good game. Honestly, I'd rather play it than any other game. Oh yeah, I'm gonna play this game a couple of times. It's probably gonna be the only thing I play. No, I don't think anyone voted, so. Yeah, normal micro game. Or we're gonna keep playing until we get at least one premium game. But, if it comes, like, right after this, then I'll play more. Oh, God. Ooh. Get me out of this. So many people are dead. Aha, I survived. King of the hill. I'm already on the high spot. Oh, no. Oh, holy. Find pork in one of the chests. Pork. What? Pork. Oh, pork. Can cook it. And give it to... Oh, at least Jay Boss didn't win. Okay, that's not standard. Jay Boss is dead. Come on, red team. They're both dead. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Blue team wins. Boy, Dingy. No. Everyone died. Except Rebel Cartoon somehow. And then I'm in. Oh god. Oh no. Oh. What? Why does it fall early? Whatever. No one won. Same thing, basically. No! JJ Boss! Okay. I gotta win this. Make sure none of my enemies win. Rebel Cartoon, get over here. Ha! I got him! Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Sorry I didn't talk very much there. Gotta focus, you know. Kinda hard to play and talk at the same time. Classic music is so much better than the music. This is I think it's a newer one. It's pretty good, but not as good as the old one. Oh, I hate Birch Oak Sapling. I think it's that one. That one? Huh? What? I don't know. This one. Which is birch? How do you tell what's birch? Bimbo, this one's easy. Rawfish, come on rawfish, come on rawfish, go rawfish, come on, me and rawfish, yeah, rod cod, what? What? You're mine now, oh. Of course, Hyper One. And one of them won. Whatever. Brody, kill Brody. I got him. I got Brody there. Shoot the creeper. Okay. Bruh. Haha, shot the creeper. Bruh! I was almost... Whatever, bro. Brody still made it. Huh? No. Hypra. How do we beat Hypra? Golden ingot. Where's the golden ingot? No. Oh, there it is. Hypra got it. Knight the candy. Oh, this one's easy. I always win this one. Oh, never mind. I almost lost. Oh, I did lose. I fought and won. Bro. I can't. This one's so much easier. Harvest the potato. Oh my god. Bro, I meant to harvest that one. Oh my god. Okay, I gotta get Hydro here. Hydro. Die. Huh. Oh no, I'm so dead. Bro, did you have to not kill Hydra? I swear, people are teaming with Hydra. No, I don't want to play anymore, man. I don't know. Bro, I can't. I'm just angry. I can't. I'm gonna play some Mindflex. I'm gonna play Mindflex before I play Keith, but I don't know why. Let's go! See, the only reason why I'm here, it's not for any of these. Well, I just like this is pretty good, but it has no players. But here I'm playing. Okay. First, I'm gonna play Turf Wars. I'm just gonna play them in order that I'm gonna leave. Because the server's not that good. Why does it think I'm being teleported to the Nether right now? Oh my god. See, this is how broken my flex is right now. Okay, I'm all in turf for red. Red's my favorite. Let's build the fest. Oh, I'm dead already. Am I the only one on my team right now, boy? Thank you. Okay, Blue's bringing it back right now. We were having to for quite a while, honestly. Bro, who killed me? How? Oh, because the first one of my base is dead because of my dumb genius. Oh my. I'm not good, honestly. I'm not even aim. Oh! Like me, I'm not ducking. Oh, ducking my. Oh, see! Bruh. Oh, finally. See! Finally came back. Seems. Okay, bro. Okay, that was nice. A nice bullet. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm going back to home. Micro Battles is pretty short, so I'm gonna do maybe like 3 games of it. Hello? Yeah, I'll skip it. Let's go to the dragons. I never played this, but actually it's not that fun. All you have to do is dodge dragons, which it's hard, I guess. I don't know. I haven't played in a while. I don't know if it's hard or not. Bruh. Coward or marksman? Which I think. I'm scared. I'm a coward. I'm gonna use my little leap ability. Leap is actually pretty good. Look at that. Where's the dragon at? That's pretty boring. It's fun, I guess. I don't really want to play it. But lobbers, TNT lobbers, or whatever it's called, it's really fun. It's really fun. Although I never play it, it's really fun. Honestly, the only thing I play on the server is micro battles, and I get really mad most of the time. Though I did used to play a bunch of speed builders. Bomb lobbers or micro battles? I'll try micro battles. Okay, it's working again. We'll do 3 games of micro battles. Then we'll do maybe 2 games of TNT lobbers, bomb lobbers, and then we'll move over to CubeCraft, which will be the last game in this video. I didn't even get to change my kit. That's boring. But I guess I'll use Archer in this first one. But I normally do Fighter. Okay, ow. I don't want to play it because it's so frustrating. I don't want to. It's too frustrating. And you get bad teammates and then the other teammates are way too good at the game. Bottled sand. How do I use my ability? Maybe we'll have to play three games, because that was a short one. I love red teams, so I'm going to split green for red. Red's my favorite color. Jumper, armor, pitcher, waller. I can achievement kit locked. And clutch kit, jumper. Ugh. Just an hour of recording time, I see. Well, just hit.
Okay.
It's been 1 minute past an hour on this video. Why does it feel delayed? That was a pretty good one. Oh, that was right next to him. Yeah, these games are really quick. I know new old ones are better, but this one's actually really good. Even though it's on a newer one. Not sure how new it is, but it's a newer one. Probably. But then again, just since it's good, it's actually good. Maybe it is from an old one, and I didn't know. Alright, yay! Now let's just go all the way back, which it should be easy. I think I've beaten that parkour before, but I don't think I've beaten the ladder parkour. Technoblade 9321. I mean, 9132 is what I'm at. Yeah, this will be my last game. Until I move on to Cube Craft. Aw, Tentacle Blade 9132 left the game. Holy lol. Oh, I've skilled to be. Oh, wait, that was a pretty close one. Throw it in front of him like that, so there's a better chance of him hitting. Yeah, that was a pretty easy one, especially since we had five, they had three. I'm still recording. Last time I did a 2-hour video, it corrupted, and so I just deleted it. Only, like, half the video was got, deleted. Don't know why. Big. No, not CubeCraft.
What am I thinking?
I already played CubeCraft. What was the one that I didn't play? The Hive. I'm gonna play CubeCraft. Yeah, I'm gonna play CubeCraft. The Hive is okay, but I don't like it that much. The only game I play on that is Death Run. Battle Arena is what I want to play right now. I want to play duels. That's what I always play. I'll play 2v2 normal. Random. With all the other things. Oh my god, is that Giga Chad? That's Giga Chad. Oh my god, bro. Giga Chad. Giga Chad. Okay. Ender pearl. Ender pearl. Ender pearl. No, I'm dead. My God, I'm so bad at this game. Viking gold, you can do it.
Huh? Okay.
Then in the screenshot, okay. Oh god, lucky gold. think you're wrong. I'm just gonna do a 1v1 this time. I'll do 1v1. I mean, I said 1v1. Normal. I'll do overpowered after. Iron Warrior. I see. Oh! What is that lag? Oh, wait. Oh, me, oh my, I'm dead. Oh. Oh, whatever. I want rematch. Please rematch me, bro. Wait, you're going. I can get him. Oh no, I'm dead. Bro. Whatever. That is so dumb. Whatever. You are so lucky. I seriously don't know how people have time to eat during a battle. Neon Wario, join my game again. Boy, especially bow battle.
What other controller you had?
The one that, I thought it's on the table.
Yeah.
bro. Why are you shooting arrows?
I think he might be dumb. I think he might be just dumb. Honestly.
Oh, he can't made to come back. I'm so bad at this. Okay. I'm on top of him. Oh my god, bro, why is that guy? Like, seriously, why is he so laggy? Might be me, that's why, honestly. I don't know what's happening. Am I in that tunnel? Oh my, finally. Okay, one more 1v1. And overpowered.
Well, probably a couple 1v1s. Depends on how many times this guy rematches. Then we're gonna end the video, guys. Yes, me lagging. Bro. What is happening? Why is everyone leaving the game? What? Huh? What? What's happening? Okay. I think this is the end of the video. Okay, I don't know what's happening to CubeCraft, but this is gonna be the end of the video, guys. Please leave a like and subscribe. That's what everyone else says. I tried hard to make this video, so maybe you should. And I don't know. Peace. Bye, guys.